Street. 2000 Northwest 67 Street. 2000 Northwest 67 Street. So let us know what happened tonight, sir. It seems like you're very lucky to be alive tonight.
Okay, I just let you know what that happened. I was the guy come in, you want the car, tell him, hey man, you gotta pay. He don't wanna pay. And I said, yo, I can release the car. And what happened? He pulled up one of the guy, he was for them, one put up the gun. I said, sir, man, I'm not scared of you, man. So what we do, I'll go inside, talk to the manager, and my manager called the cops, man. So I'm glad, man, to catch this guy, man. Get up the street, man. All right, man. So,
wow. So he actually pointed the gun at you?
Yeah, no, he didn't point it. He just pulled it. He pulled it right here, like, make me scared. Like, you know, and he grabbed the key, and he took the car. He didn't even pay.
Wow. So he showed you his gun. He grabbed the key out of your hand?
Yes. He grabbed the key on my hand, and he pulled up, I took 25, somewhere in the 9mm.
Wow. So how do you feel about that, man? I mean, you could have been shot.
Man. Yeah, man. That's why I'm not going to argue with them. I just, yo, listen, man. I went inside, man. I talked to the manager, and he take the keys, man. He take off, man. I got, man, cops coming in. They catch this guy, man. All right?
Wow. Okay, great, sir. Thanks a lot. I'm glad you're okay, sir. Have a good day.
All right. You too, man. All right. Thanks, man.